Hi everyone, this is Patty. Well, look what just arrived on my front door today. A few days ago I was talking to Saw Crafters. I used to do some design team work for her, and I was asking if she had a little boy mini album, because a couple years ago I had done the little girl dress mini album, but I was looking for a boy one, like bib overalls, and sure enough she came up with something. And in the course of the conversation, she said, geez, would I like to do any design work for her again? And I said, sure, a little bit here and there. And we were talking, and I told her about my granddaughter, Brinny, who is 8, she is my child. She is a crafty person. She loves to play in Grandma's craft room. She loves to go through my stuff. So Saw says, a couple days ago, she says, well, I sent you out a package of some stuff that you can make for the design team and lots of other goodies, because I know that you have someone that likes to help you, a little person that likes to help you in your craft room. Well, this is what came, and it is hefty. So I don't know what Saw has put in here. I have not looked. All I've done was split the packaging to see. And I can tell you, it is a huge package, people. I have some adhesive pearls, cool, some wrenches and screwdrivers, and you know, I'm always looking for masculine things because I find it really hard to make masculine guy cards, so this is going to be perfect. I have a little wood piece that says Precious Moments. Isn't that cute? I will leave the links to Saw's store underneath. Oh, and a catalog. Excuse the, wow, cool. Look at here. I've never seen this before. Oh, this will be fun to look through. More of the pearls. Oh my goodness, Saw, for heaven's sake. You were just supposed to send a couple of things. Here's some trees and some Christmas ornaments. Some bicycles. Some, what are these called? These are like a jar with a bird on the top. Oh my word, I'm just overwhelmed here. This is like a fireplace. You could have stockings for Santa's fireplace. Oh, some ghosts. Oh my goodness, some little ghosty guys. Some stockings to hang on the, where is it here? Would they hang on the chimney? Sure enough, or on the fireplace. Oh, look at these. Brittany is going to go bananas. Here's some feet and some hands and some, this is going to be great for the baby book. She said she was going to, and I wanted these little guys because I thought they're little ants. And I thought that they would be just great in the baby book. I don't know why my lighting is so poor. Let's see if I can get it up there without you getting a shadow. There we go. And what do we have here? Lions and lion, dinosaur, alligator. I can't see underneath there. What else do we have in here? I might have to open this one up because I can't see it. Let's see. What do we have in this little package? Saw, my goodness, you just, oh my word, woman, you just went crazy here. It was supposed to be just a couple of little things. Okay, there's an owl. And then there's a dinosaur, an alligator, a giraffe, a lion, and what do we have here? Oh, an elephant. And we just went to the zoo, all of us, for Brinny's birthday just a couple of weeks ago, so that's going to be great. Some wonderful spiders who aren't my friend, but they'll probably be great for something for Halloween. Ooh, some witch's boots. Now, some of these are chipboard, and some of them are MDF. Here's a cat, a spider web, a tombstone with a crow. I think I'm going to have to make something Halloween. A bigger cat. Ooh, what do we have here? Some, you know, what do you call them I don't think Saw sells this stuff in her store anymore, but she used to have all kinds of stuff like this. You know, with the doorknobs. Here. I can't tell there if my lighting is poor or not. I think it's just the way my laptop monitor was sitting. And some bats. Lots of stuff for Halloween here. Oh, little faucets. Aren't they cute? Oh, and here's another one for the baby book. Baby, love, and hope. Oh, isn't that cute? Here's a fireplace with the fire, two little fires. Merry Christmas. Oh my goodness, girl. Ghosties. Lamp posts. Bats. I'm going to be naked until the years from now. Here's a cauldron, a witch's cauldron. Oops. Oh, here. Come back here. There's a little screw that's missing out of something. I'll put that back. And here's some lamp posts. Aren't these cool? Aren't they just neat? So it's going to take me a while, guys, to make these things up. Special day. Oh, reindeer. Look at this. And I love the way, I don't know if you can see this. I'm going to take this out. So do I have a piece of white paper here? Let's see. What do I have? Yes, here we go. Look at here. Oh, it's a sleigh, too. But can you see how when they're cut, sometimes they get that darker look to them? I just love that. I know I'll be coloring them up, too. But, oh, I just love the look of how, and I have no idea. I'm assuming it's some kind of laser saw cutter thingy that Saw uses to cut this stuff all up with. This is, oh, the 25 days until Christmas. Yes, I think this will be great to make up. Oh, I love this. A video countdown. And see on this one now where it's a whole set, she has a link to her video instructions as to where to find how to put this together. And I told her if she wanted to send the countdown to Halloween, I would go ahead and make this up. I'll be making this up right away so that you can see it. So, I don't know, 29 days, I think. I'm not sure. I don't remember how many days you can count down, but it's at least a month. And then we have big ornament. Like, you could put a photo in here because let me show you how this is. I'm not going to leave links to all of the products because there are so many, but I will leave links to Saw's store. See, this is cut four times. Now, you could either use the ornament just like this. Where's my piece of white paper? Just like this. Or you can do a shadow box effect, which is what I'll be doing. And you can put a photo at the back and then have this great shadow box to go. Isn't that great? Wow, love that. You know, it's so different. I go and I watch Saw's videos and I look online, but when you actually see things up close and personal, it's much different. What do we have here? Some leaves. Oh, hearts. Those will probably be saved till Valentine's because it will take me that long or longer months to do all this. The skull and crossbones. Oh, look at here. Postage stamps. Aren't those great? Great, great, great. And what do we have here? We have, oh, that one kind of broke in transit, but I think it'll be okay. We'll just glue it back. It is a love frame with all these little pieces you can get it. With love, express yourself. There's a little camera. There's the 14th for Valentine's Day. There's some hearts. This is another one that's going to be going back for a little while. And it, oops. And then here's another one that says, let us know, believe in the magic of Christmas, walking in a winter wonderland, it's the most wonderful time of years, deck the halls with boughs of holly, wonderful. And you know, I think what I'm going to do, bear with me a moment, is I'm going to toss this box, excuse the thump, and kind of push this stuff back. Oh, Saw, I just never expected you to send all of this stuff. I'm just kind of overwhelmed here. Three Christmas trees. This is large tags. This is interesting. These would be great. How many are in here? Let's see. What I was thinking is for special, something special for Christmas or birthdays, because we seem to have a lot of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, you could use this to make a tag mini album, or you could use these and make beautiful tags to go on special gifts for someone. I don't know. I'll have to think about that for a bit and decide which I want to do. Oh, and this is a door frame. Oh, wow. How many pieces? I have to look because I don't know here. Again, we have the top piece and the piece underneath. Oh, wow. Isn't that pretty? Oh, and then this is one thing I did ask Saw about. This is the large soccer ball. And my middle granddaughter, Piper, she's our soccer player. She's been playing soccer since before she was in school, and now she is in 10th grade this year. She got on the team. I'm so proud of her. But she's not my crafty person. She really doesn't like a lot of things. Now, Zoe, her older sister, she loves all kinds of things Grandma makes her. But my thought was I could make her the soccer ball for Christmas. And it has, let's see here, excuse the rattling. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 pages. 1, 2, 3, 4 plus the soccer ball. So that's 8 pages that I could do. I was thinking of maybe just doing collages of her years playing soccer. I don't know yet. I have to decide how I want to do it, because I don't want just one or two pictures on each one. I want it filled with pictures and memories. And her mommy is a camera bug, so there is a never-ending supply of photos around. So, and then this. Oh, this is the pregnant mommy. Look at this. Oh my goodness, look at that. Isn't that just adorable? Look at that. How cute is that? Wow. And on the last one here, look at here. Gotta take this out, because if you've not seen it. Okay. Maybe. Kind of a tight fit here. Okay. There's lots of pages in this mini album. And they all go like this. So see, you've got each, well, probably the 9 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sure, the 9 months of pregnancy. So in each of her tummy could be a photo of that month of the baby. How cute is this? Boy, I got to do some thinking about that one. This is the one that got the ball rolling here, because I wanted something that I could make for a little boy. And Saw had this great one. Well, I don't know whether she had it in the store. She worked it up for me, but whatever. It's there now, and you guys can purchase it. This is the first thing I'm going to be. No, this will be the second thing, because I need to make up that countdown for Halloween first. Okay. So, here is the little overalls. Isn't that precious? And you'll have to go back through my videos, find the one, or I'll try to remember to link to it, to the little girl's dress that I made out of Saw's stuff. And I kind of want to do one like that for this. Here's the pocket, and I'm not sure where this goes. I think it goes up here like this. And then we've got the little buckles. Oh, isn't that just adorable? I love it. And there's one. How many pages do we have here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages. So that's 10 sides. Wow. And now let's see. Oh, wow. I know what this is. I made so many of these. I made 4 of these. They were not from Saw. They were from another company. And I think they were a little bit larger. But I made them for each one of my grandchildren. But these are fantastic keepsakes. There's little boxes, and each box slides in and out, has little numbers that go on them. It has 25 drawers plus the inside, and I don't know what the inside of this box measures, but you can put a great scene on the inside of this. saw, I don't know what to say. I wasn't expecting any of this. Just a couple, you know, this and the countdown to Christmas and Halloween and maybe a couple little things. You have just, oh my goodness, woman. You have just, there's going to be a lot of projects coming, everyone. It will take me a while to work through all of these things. So, I'll be back with some new projects for Saw Crafters. So I will put her link below. Be sure and check out her store and be watching for some projects that I'm making for her, especially the, I don't know where it went to, the countdown to, here it is. This is what I'll be doing first, the countdown to Halloween, because it it's right around the corner. Can you believe that? And I want to have this one finished. So thanks everyone for watching. If you're not a subscriber to mine, to me, I hope you will subscribe today. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you thought about all of Saw's wonderful things. And like I said, I'll put a link to her store and a link to my dress video that I did for her that will kind of go with a little boy video or overalls here. Have a great crafty day. Find something new that you haven't done before and make something fun today. Enjoy yourself, everyone. Bye-bye now.